Here at the Cane Dairy Farm at Utah State University, the cows are bringing farming to the 21st century.
The first and foremost thing that we looked at for the robotic milking system here was to stay up to date, modern with the technology that the agricultural industry has to offer, particularly for our students.
For our students, we're very excited from the standpoint of the multiple learning opportunities that the robotic system will provide for our students, ranging from implementation and oversight of the robotic milkers themselves to the managerial aspects of dealing with the unprecedented volumes of data that will be generated by the robotic milkers, ranging from the individual cow level to the whole herd level.
These robot milkers have multiple advantages compared to human milkers. These advantages include recording information regarding the cow's activity, metabolism, and digestive system. Other advantages include keeping track of the quality of the milk, which includes the fat and protein content, and checking the cow for infection.
As far as for the cows, they can get milked whenever they want. So the robotic milker is actually placed right inside the barn where the cow eats, sleeps, and drinks. And so she has the opportunity to go and get milked whenever she wants.
Traditionally, we would spend about 8 hours a day milking the cows. Now the milking system pretty much goes around the clock, but with very little labor involved.